new board and train here, 2-year-old male Samoyed dog. This is Aspen, beautiful, beautiful dog. He comes to me with a lot of issues. First and foremost, he has a habit of attacking his tail to the point that it's bloody, bleeding, open wound. And it's kind of like a habit he has if he hears a loud noise or if he is not getting his way on a walk or even if he's trying to sleep at home and he gets woken up. The owner said he will just go into a frenzy, he'll start chasing his tail, and he'll totally and completely attack it. So we are definitely going to work on that. He also likes to eat everything. Socks, hair ties, anything that he's not supposed to have, he likes to get his mouth on and eat it. So we're going to work on all of that, and obviously basic and advanced obedience. So let's see what Mr. Aspen knows so far. Aspen, can you come? Come. Good boy. Aspen, can you sit? Good, sit. Good, sit. Down. Can you lay down? Down. Sit, sit. 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 Oh, good boy. Can you lay down? Down. Can you heel? Heel. Heel. Aspen. So as you can see, he needs a lot of work on his obedience, and we are definitely going to nip all his problems in the bud. He's also really vocal, barks a lot, so we are going to work on all of that. Check back in after the 2 weeks, and you'll see all of Aspen's progress.
The time is always right to open up your eyes and be the flickering flame. We can light the corners, shine through all the borders. Deep down we are the same. But no, no, don't worry, darling, they won't stop staring, but soon they'll be caring. Oh, the world is changing, and all I'm saying is we gotta believe. I'm a drop of water, but you know together we're the ocean
transformation. He used to chase after cars and chase after, well, not chase after cats, but he had an issue with biting his tail. And from what we've seen, he hasn't bitten his tail once being here. And he hasn't been chasing the car, even though he's off the leash. So there's been a huge transformation in him, and we look forward to keeping up with his training.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Good boy, Espen.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen, Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.